This is a Mary Minute. In Psalms 95 verse 2, it says, "Let us come into his presence with thanksgiving. Let us make a joyful noise to him with songs of praise." You know, your thanks and your praise, man, they bring breakthrough. Your praise is a weapon. Just look at Jehoshaphat. In 2 Chronicles chapter 20, all of his enemies are coming at him at one time. And he sought God's face. And do you know what happened? God told him, go get your enemies. So he put his worship and praise leaders first, before the army, front line, very dangerous. As they began to praise and worship God, they said, "Praise the Lord, your mercies endure forever." It says the Lord sent an ambush against their enemy. When you praise and you thank God, no matter what the circumstance, God will set an ambush against your enemy. He inhabits your praises. So I encourage you today, be thankful and praise him with songs. Love ya. Bye.